In this municipality, there are very high chloride concentrations. The reason is that the water table in the land area is lower than the ocean. In fact, since 2011, the groundwater level has dropped by about 32 feet.
The major threat in this aquifer is saltwater intrusion, because you're taking more fresh water out than you're putting in. The aquifer is like a reservoir, except you can't see the water. And you take water out, the level goes down, and that's what's happening here.
If FEMA didn't provide support for an aquifer restoration project here in Salinas, the water table would continue to drop because of excessive extraction. Without regulation of new wells, they would be placed very close to the sea, and the result would be that we would start to really move salt water into the aquifer area. And this is an important source of water supply for the island.
These coastal aquifers are in equilibrium between fresh water and salt water. So the idea here is to recharge and restore that balance and retain the fresh water interface as far away as you can from your pumping wells.